Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith for you. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
Well, they've got a corner. In goes the corner.
Good header back into the danger area.
Nam. Excellent tackle, and the result is a throw. Now Afshar. Here's Afshar, trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment.
Baron!
Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Set up to play on the break now.
Crisp defending there.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. Excellent interception.
Baron.
They might have played him in here. And time for the defender to clear the cross. That was a lumpy touch to start with, but he's okay now. Could whip it in from here. Very good tackle. Good interception. Throw in now. Here's Afshar. Opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital. Hernandez. Ramos. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Now he's lost the ball. Hernandez. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. It's going to be a throw after that challenge. It's Messi. Good interception there. Hernandez. Run it back with an interception. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside.
Baron.
Now Afshar. That's good passing, probing.
He's given the ball away here unnecessarily. And the ball knocked away long. Found good room out here. Intercepted well. Barão. Chance for the cross. Well, they are moving the ball well here. Excellent piece of defensive play under some pressure, I must say. It's Messi. And the referee says, that's a free kick.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
He has cleared it well. Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Push back out into play. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Well, he clears the danger. Barão.
Talk about coming to his side's rescue. What a stop that was a moment ago. Lots of support from these fans. They're watching a good team performance here.
Oh, free kick awarded by the referee. In goes the cross. And the goalkeeper, it's his ball. Barão read the play well. Two more minutes to play, that of added time. Barão. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. The lack of noise, really, at half time tells you how disappointed the supporters are with that first half, but they, like us, will be hoping for better in the second period.
Yeah, they didn't make much noise, and when the players walked off, one or two fans.
Start of the second half for you. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. Barão. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Take them on here. Good one-on-one skills. It's a test of his skill here as they close him down. Slipping it through. Here's a chance. Straightforward work for the goalkeeper. Cut it out. Looking for goal now. Got in the way. one or two options now. Really in the clear now.
He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
In goes the corner. Good header back into the danger area. Read that well with the interception. He has cleared it well. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Arnold.
They're trying to dispossess him.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Now he wants to take them on. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. And that's gone out for a corner, clear cut, and an opportunity now, maybe. Corner played in. And he's dealt with it, that dangerous moment. Hernandez.
Messi!
Well marked, but not so well marked to stop the shot going in, but maybe had an effect on him.
Yeah, I think they did. Two or three defenders close to getting in a block.
It's a bit lazy in possession. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Arnold.
Baron.
Oh, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. And this is going to be a throw.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Chance to get forward from the wing. Can whip it in now.
That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. That's good vision to see the pass. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing. That's a turnover to the opposition. And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
It's a very good clearance, and it was needed. Barão. Kept his balance. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Solidly away. Here's Ashar. Good purpose in the tackle.
He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw.
Now he can play it into the danger area. Just a bit lax in possession.
Must take the lead here, which they do with so little time left. Surely that's the winner.
Oh, I just thought that was coming, that goal. They were the better side last 10 minutes and should be the winner.
It gets better and better for the team that wasn't fancied at all today. They're in Wonderland.
Well, aren't they? Just look at the faces. They weren't expecting this coming into it, but so close to a famous victory now.
Trying to find an opportunity.
No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way.
Now it's 5 minutes to go.
Messi.
Looks to shoot. A chance
to get level, and they press again.
Well, if they continue playing like this, they will get more chances, will get better chances than that, I think.
Read the intentions. Allow the cross to come in, the defender did well. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
Pressing forward with an equaliser in mind.
He's pointed for the free kick.
Well, it is wide, but sometimes I've seen this lad keep the keeper the eyes and try and sneak one in at the net.
This might be an opportunity to get level. That's it, final whistle. I think we thought that this team would be brushed aside. again. Nice to have you along with us. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Oh, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
This to put them ahead.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
Ramos. Hernandez. Out into the wide areas now. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out of that player there.
Ramos. Wandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. Test of his control now, and it will be their throw. He fancies his chances of getting past these players.
Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner.
He's decided to play it to his teammate for a short corner, and the goalkeeper very much on his game today. He's won it back easily. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. He's done well to block that. And now a throw-in. It's Messi. Working the ball around, working the opposition around. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Trying to get the cross in. Well blocked by the defender. Made the interception. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Chance to put it in the box from here. Able to make the interception. And a corner given by the referee. He's put in the corner. Well read by the defender. Barão. Arnold. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. The shot gets blocked. They've lost the ball in a bad area. The cross dealt with by the defender. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Now, oh, that's a ball winner for you. Other players lose it, and then he goes and wins it back again. Good job. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. He could take them on here. And that clearly is a goal kick.
will clear the danger. We could get a cross in here. They're better than that. That's rather sloppy. Could really get at the opposition here. That would have been a chance, but for the tackle. And now Messi. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing. Messi!
That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. Couldn't hold on to the ball. That's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it and maybe a chance for a goal. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. And we're going to have another corner now. Gone short with the corner. From the byline, cuts it back.
And it's going to be a throw here.
Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Saw the direction of the pass. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. They've actually had the same number of shots. That has been reflected, really, on the way this game has gone in the first period.
Well, he does look to be heading for a draw, but you never know in football. The second half might be totally different.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Oh, that's good defending. Barão. Off the keeper, back into play. Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Clear now.
Safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
You'd still expect them to win, but I do feel they've got to switch it up a gear to start asking more questions of the opposing defence.
Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
cuts it out nicely. They might have played him in here.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Excellent interception. Throw in here. That's fair play. He's got his body in there and he can protect the ball. Now they're pressing in at him. This is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. Well, that was disappointing. They could have made more of it. Well, it will be a throw-in. Chance for the cross. Read the play well to intercept. Throw in now. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. He could have stopped it, but wisely has let them play on. Set up to play on the break now. One possession back with that tackle. Now Afshar. The goal that would put them in front. Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
Aim for those in the middle. Super block. Defender's done well here to clear the danger.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Got the ball back in his own penalty area though.
Must take the lead here. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Here's one maybe from the training ground, going short.
They're coming in at the back post, his teammates.
Poor cross, but good defending. And the defender has read the cross well. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
Such expectation within this ground, and the Barcelona players throwing everything at it in the latter stages.
Defender's done well here to clear the danger. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack and the chase.
Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Visitors now enjoying more of the possession. Been a good last 15, and the way that they're playing, you have to feel that they deserve a...
He's gone too early, he's offside.
Seven minutes to go.
Put the ball into the middle, dangerous. That's great defensive play. Tried to get the right contact there, but couldn't quite manage it.
Yeah, he's ended up looking a little bit silly, but if you don't try those things, you're never going to succeed, are you?
completed, really.
Real promise about that build-up until that challenge.
It's Messi.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Looking to create an opening.
Looking to attack it in the middle. Could this corner decide the game? And in it goes. Guided through. Gets his cross in.
Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think. Just 1 minute left on the clock. We're into the last few.
Surely he must score!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. And the team's level as the referee blows his final whistle. Extra time to come.